This video shows the proper use of the Celerity HP biological indicators. STERIS recommends following your facility's policies and relevant AAMI standards regarding frequency of monitoring and testing. Refer to the product's instructions for use for complete use details. In this video, we will provide an overview on the proper use of the Celerity HP biological indicators, including incubation and interpretation of results. This video will cover both the Celerity 20 HP BI and Celerity 5 HP BI. The Celerity HP BIs are used for monitoring VPRO low-temperature sterilizers and STERRAD systems. Materials needed include Celerity 20 HP biological indicator or Celerity 5 HP biological indicator to perform the test. Celerity incubator set at 55 to 60 degrees Celsius and warmed up for 30 minutes to incubate and read the results. Chemical indicators intended for use in VPRO or STERRAD sterilizers. Appropriately sized pouch intended for use in VPRO or STERRAD sterilizers. To perform routine monitoring, the Celerity HP BI must be used within an appropriate test pack in a loaded chamber. Prior to using the BI, inspect the vial to ensure the media-filled cap has not been prematurely activated. No media should be present in the vial prior to activation. Inspect the process indicator label on the cap and confirm the indicator color is magenta. To build the test pack, select an appropriately sized pouch. Insert one chemical indicator into the pouch, ensuring it is visible. Then, place the BI inside and seal the pouch. Place the pack in the most challenging location of the sterilizer. In VPRO sterilizers, this is the center of the top shelf or close to the door on the bottom shelf if the top shelf is not installed. In STERRAD sterilizers, this is on the bottom shelf close to the rear of the sterilizer. Load the sterilizer following the sterilizer's instructions for use. Upon cycle completion, review cycle printout to confirm all parameters were met. If all parameters were met, use gloves and remove the test pack. Observe the BI. Confirm no media is present in vial. Open the test pack and remove the CI. Interpret the CI per the instructions for use. Next, remove the BI from the pouch and confirm the process indicator color change from magenta to orange-yellow, indicating exposure to vaporized hydrogen peroxide. Scan the BI using the barcode scanner on the incubator. Then, activate the BI by twisting the cap clockwise until resistance is felt. Transfer the media from the cap to the vial by holding the BI firmly by its cap and flicking the wrist once. The media will be pink or purple. Ensure media has come in contact with the spores on the bottom of the vial and the cap is seated tightly. You may need to retwist the cap or flick the vial an additional time if the media did not transfer. Place the activated BI in any available well. The incubator will automatically detect and begin reading the BI. The corresponding slow flashing green light indicates the well is in use, and the remaining incubation time is displayed on the screen next to the corresponding well number. Biological controls should be performed each day a test BI is used and whenever a new BI lot is used. Scan and activate an unexposed control BI as previously described. Identify the BI as the control and place the control BI in the Celerity incubator. Read and record the test and control BI results within the validated readout time. The BI is negative for growth when the incubator demonstrates a fast flashing green light, an optional audible alarm, and a minus sign on the screen next to the corresponding well number. Acknowledging the result will silence the alarm if buzzer mode is on, and the LED will turn solid green. The BI is positive for growth when the incubator demonstrates a fast flashing red light, as well as an audible alarm and a plus sign on the screen next to the corresponding well number. Acknowledging the result will silence the alarm and the LED will turn solid red. The testing passes if the processed BI is negative for growth and the control BI is positive for growth. The testing fails if the processed and control BIs are both positive for growth. If the control BI demonstrates a negative response or no growth, the results are invalid and testing must be repeated. After interpretation, dispose of BIs per the instructions for use. If you have any questions regarding the Celerity HP biological indicators, please contact your local STERIS representative.